now, you know what it's like when all of your mates have a story that just sounds amazing and great, and you want to believe it, but just can't quite find the courage to step out in faith that seems blind. Poor Thomas was not with the others, you see, when Jesus popped in to say hi and have tea. And try as he might, he just couldn't make it stick, but the thought that he'd missed it just made him feel sick. One morning Sam and Ruth, and all their friends, were telling the story again and again of how Jesus was risen, and no longer dead. Thomas thought he'd give up, and go back to bed. When just as his shreddies he gently was munching, he heard a funny, peculiar crunching. Straight through the wall Jesus stood in the room. Peace be with you, he said. Just like that. Kaboom. Thomas knew this was it. His very own viewing of the risen Lord Jesus and all he was doing. As he looked at the wounds of his friend and his Lord, he just couldn't speak, not even a word. But everyone knew, even Sam and Ruth, that Thomas, like them, had met with the truth.